guys, what's up? It's Max with Midwest ATV.
Coming to you live from Pine Center, Minnesota. Hey, what's up, guys? So we are here in Pine Center, Minnesota. We are gonna do a review on the trail system here. We've never been on it before. Finally just found the trailhead. Took us quite a while, so we'll make sure when we do the actual trail review, we link up the location right into Google Maps so you can find the trailhead that way. So we're gonna go ahead and, what? So we're gonna go ahead and hit the trail and see how it is.
You give it a little gas. Let go. I got this. Okay, you give it a little gas. Keep going. And then you come over here. Keep going. See how it levels out more that way for you? Okay, watch what we're gonna do. We're gonna come over here, keep going, and then we're gonna put the tire. Okay, stop right there. Hold on, I gotta go to the other side. Okay, and we're gonna ride the tires up on both sides. Okay, you don't want the tire in the middle, you want one on each side. Okay, so we're gonna ride it up. Don't worry, I got you. You can't fall. I got it. There you go, just like that. There you go, a little more gas. I got you. You're doing good. Keep going, a little more gas, a little more gas, a little more, and stop. Good job, dude. You nailed it. High five. Alright, so we just finished up the south loop and hit the north loop connector, which is where we are right now. Overall, it was a really good trail, and now we are just grabbing some lunch by the start of the north loop, and then we are gonna get back on the trail.
All right, so we're back, had a great time, spent, I don't know, probably 3 or 4 hours out of the trail, and I can't believe it, the scrambler actually worked. It's actually working, you guys. So if you've been following any of our moto vlogs, you've seen that we've been trying to ride this thing for literally like 2 months now, and it's been problem after problem since we bought it. So we finally got everything figured out, finally got it running well. We had it out on the trail all day today, zero issues. So super excited about it. It ran great. That's all we got for today. Thanks for watching. If this was entertaining, think about smashing that like button. Otherwise, think about hitting that subscribe button so you can stay up to date on future videos. I can't help but notice I'm outside doing all the work. And you guys are in an air-conditioned vehicle playing tablets.
It's because we're kids.
Nope, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. That'll be the last time that happens.